Hello, vinyl community. How you doing? It's Bill with the Vinylverse. This is my entry into JOAMON's ACVC contest. So, art community and vinyl community. JOAMON, jack of all, master of none. His name is NammaN. Great guy. Great channel. NammaN, thank you for having this contest. If you aren't familiar with NammaN and his channel, JOAMON, jack of all, master of none, I put the link down below for you to check out because he's great. Great guy. Loves getting involved with all kinds of different stuff. Obviously, art, music collecting. He really pushes himself to learn and try new things, and it makes for some very entertaining videos that he's put out. The month of October, he did Inktober, which is a challenge to draw every single day and put up a video, which he accomplished and was very enjoyable to watch. The month of February was Chefuary, where he cooked every single day. And that was highly entertaining because NammaN doesn't know his way around the kitchen all that much, but he did a great job. It was highly entertaining, like I said. So check him out. He's relatively new to collecting vinyl, slowly building up his collection. But just really enjoyable. He's really entertaining. His video production is really well done. He does some editing effects, which are really interesting and cool, where he scripts himself in one area and then interacts with himself. It's very, very entertaining. So this contest involves both art and music. So what NammaN asked is to show your favorite album covers, the album art. So I grabbed a big stack here because I just love album art, and I couldn't help myself, so I'll be showing them soon. And also, he wanted you to draw an album cover. So why don't we take a look at what I drew first. Didn't know what I was going to do for this. I'm not an artist, even though I do work in graphic design somewhat. I am not an artist, not an illustrator. So I needed a little inspiration. So I was watching YouTube one day and got the inspiration what I needed. So check this out.
Okay, we're moving along. I added a toad. And I don't know why, I just thought, wouldn't a toad be fun to make? And we got a little tree there, so.
There you go. So Steve Carlson. Thank you, Steve, for the inspiration. Here's a time lapse of what I drew, my album cover. Have a look. here is my album art. This is Toad, and he's a little bit baked and just kind of chilling out on his lily pad, taking in the psychedelics. So that is Toad. That's what I drew. Again, don't give me a break. I'm not an illustrator or drawer, but that was a lot of fun. So going out of my comfort zone a little bit there, but again, a lot of fun. So let's get on to the album covers. Again, like I said, I love album art, and the majorities are going to fall under prog rock, because prog rock, there's a lot of great artwork that goes along with those great albums. Let's start with a very recent release, and that is the Claypool Lennon Delirium, South of Reality. Really, really cool album cover here. Great illustration of a flea on some planet. Very cool stuff. Amazing artwork here. Jimi Hendrix, Axis, Bold as Love. Look at that. Just killer, killer artwork. The Moody Blues, In Search of Lost Chord. I've always really enjoyed this album cover. Moody Blues, a lot of their albums have really cool artwork. And this one's no exception. Jethro Tull, Aqualung. Very, very cool artwork here. Okay, now two from this band. Here's Gentle Giant, one of my favorite bands. Let me pull this out. Isn't that cool? Here's another Gentle Giant album, Octopus. I've shown this before. I just love this album cover. This was done by Roger Dean, who I have a couple more of his work to show. The US release of this album had totally different artwork. It was a die cut cover of a pickle jar with an octopus inside of it. I don't have that one to show, but that cover as well as this one are both very, very cool. This is John Anderson, Elias of Sun Hillow. Very cool artwork here, which carries over inside the gatefold. One of my favorite album covers and artwork. Now, of course, I had to show this one. Everyone's probably expecting it. King Crimson in the Court of the Crimson King. I'm sure it's already been shown in your contest. Awesome artwork. Another one from King Crimson is their third album, Lizard. Just really, really cool artwork here. Great album too. Okay. Of course I had to show some Genesis. This is Nursery Crime. Great artwork here by Paul Whitehead. Awesome album. And another one by Genesis. Trick of the Tail. I love this art here. Each one of these characters takes part in the, within the songs. Each song, the characters show up. Awesome artwork here. Novalis, this is Summer Bend. Just love this artwork. Very cool. And finally, I mentioned Roger Dean earlier. These last two are both done by him, and it's the band Yes. This is Tales from Topographic Oceans. Very cool artwork. And then also Yes Relayer. Again, awesome artwork here. And these two albums tie together, in case you didn't know. It's gonna be hard to do this, but the front cover of Tales from Topographic Oceans, along with the back cover of Relayer, you can put them together here. Hopefully that's coming through. This was mind-blowing when I first found out about this. So very, very cool here. Roger Dean putting that little Easter egg in there. So, bunch of albums there to show. Hope you enjoyed this. NammaN, congratulations to you on your channel. You deserve way more subscribers, I hope. People will come and check you out and subscribe because you put out really good content, great videos. You're very personable, and just great, great guy. And I love watching your videos. So, thanks for this contest. Took me a while to figure out what I was going to do. So we're down to the wire here. But thank you very much, everyone. Link for JOAMON is down below. Go and check him out. Say hi to NammaN and give him a sub. And that's going to do it. All right. Going to be back real soon with a VCLT video. So everyone, thanks for watching. Stay tuned for that. Hope everyone's doing well. I know there's a lot of dicey weather going on in the Midwest. Even here, we're getting a lot of tornado warnings and downpours and stuff. So hope everyone be safe, and I'll talk to you again soon. All right, everyone, take care. Bye now.